31 minutes.
What up, guys? How you guys doing? Chilling? Came to take care of these guys. My man Dave took us to a house that he dog sits for. And the views. Tell him about the views, Dave.
All these views.
Do you come out here and find inspiration?
It's a little muggy right now because it's not summer, but.
Damn. The pool needs to be cleaned. Huh?
Tennis court over there.
Tennis court. Yeah, we should paintball back here.
And then there's the pup, it's Harry.
It's my man Harry. Harry! These views here are sick. Seriously. Insane views. The camera doesn't even get an ounce of justice.
I can go higher.
You can go higher because you're taller.
They have so many.
Place. This is it. Every time I come here, I get really inspired because they got an insane art collection. Like every room has a different art
Hell
theme.
Yeah. Yo, check that out.
And yeah, let's show them. Yo, Dave, where are we going? Huh?
Be ready.
We're in New York City, we're getting tacos. It's a Monday. I'm starving. I'm going to a place called Taco Shop. We found it.
They definitely own the same restaurant.
There's like three Mexican restaurants, like, right next to each other. It's crazy.
So we just found the Taco Shop. Thanks to
Rennie found it.
Excited.
I'm excited too because I'm starving. I'm really, really hungry.
Yeah,
I'm hungry.
Pork belly and chorizo.
Cool. Thank you. Hey, easy, sir. Easy. Eat your own tacos.
Michelada. Wait, what is
that? Ceviche. Okay, you're ruining my shot with your Snapchatting. What is this, barbecue corn?
No, it's not barbecue.
What is it?
Corn.
Grilled corn.
It's grilled corn.
Grilled corn. Guess, let's see it. This guy is a savage. And I'm about to savage away myself. I think I'm going to start with a fish taco. So what was the verdict on this place?
Felt like I was definitely in Mexico, 100%.
Well, what did you think?
It was so good.
I enjoyed it.
4 minute walk.
We ordered, like, how many tacos? 15 tacos in total.
Yeah.
And everything was good.